This year, car enthusiasts will be able to visit the gravesites of automotive pioneers during Back to the Bricks. Organizers are planning a cemetery tour on the last day of the week-long car show. Free tours will be on August 17th at Glenwood Cemetery. People can see the gravesites of several people who built the auto industry and shaped the vehicle city. And among those buried is Jacob Smith, the city's founder. Actors in period costumes will be on hand to discuss the city's history.